Clean eight.
And Lindell.
Remember how far apart his legs used to be.
Look at that.
Sean's backing off now. He's hiding from Lindell's serve.
Quiet, please.
As McEnroe watched tonight.
Just astonishing. Look, he had to backpedal to stay in the point, and then he goes for the big one. And it connects.
Quiet, please.
No offense, but it doesn't take a brain surgeon to watch this and figure out what's going on. It's really, as you said, Mary, it's a heavyweight out dueling a middleweight.
Quiet, please.
Deal.
What would you imagine is running through Jimmy Connors' mind as he watches the number one player playing like this?
He might have switched his channel by now.
Thank you.
Thirty-all. Lendl serving for the match. Those are Yvonne Lendl's parents.
That's just real nasty.
So is that.
That's downright cruel. 40, 30. Have another look. This sets up the match point. John's seen it all night long.
And to stand here, you have to tip your hat to that man. To stand here in the midst of 20,000 people cheering a ball, a pull off a shot like that.
Quiet, please.
They might not like him, but they've got to admire him.